Henry's driver and fireman had jumped clear before the crash, but Henry lay dazed and surprised.